Hey guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to delete your Facebook page. So the first step is to click up here, then select the page you want to delete. I'm gonna choose this one, scroll down and click edit page, then scroll down and click on settings, then click on general, and then scroll down until you see permanent delete. Here click on this and then click on delete page. And basically, that's it. Thanks for watching.